New Mexico Senior Center is getting some much needed funding and a new location. The feds recently awarded the city of Carlsbad $500,000 for community development. The funds will help turn a closed down elementary school into a brand new San Jose Senior Center.
Extremely happy. They deserve the very best, I feel. Our space is limited where we're at right now, and we have not been able to offer any other new activities.
The new center will also continue to serve as the city's meal site. Last year, it served more than 45,000 meals to people in need.